The Law & Order family has lost a beloved member. Richard Belzer, best known for his work as Detective John Munch on the long-running series, died on Sunday at age 78, NBC News confirms. Belzer appeared on SVU from 1999 to 2016 and also portrayed the character on NBC's acclaimed drama Homicide: Life on the Street. He reportedly passed away at his home in southwest France.